There we go. We just made our character James Parker. I was going to do Buzz Parker, but I swapped. I changed my mind last minute. We're going to do James. We're going to continue James' story in the city here. So, hope everyone's going well. Let's get right into it, eh? Let's see what's going on. Apparently, this is very no pixel-like, so I'm kind of keen to give this a go and see what's going on. Visit Scrapyard to get started for item crafting. Sweet, I like this intro so far. Vehicle dealerships, yep. Oh, good, seeing you streaming Horizon, so checking you out. Yeah, man, I just flew in. Brand new player, man, to the city. Thank you, bro. Appreciate it, man. How long have you been playing Horizon for? I'm keen to get in here and get into it a little bit. I've been playing over at Rogue Networks. I originally came from Fat Duck Gaming, then went to Rogue Networks, and then, I'm here. So that's my little journey, though. Oh, shit, city blackout's already happening. Oh, dude, I picked the worst time to jump in. Job center, yeah. Legal jobs, we'll do that. Nah, haven't, it's just the only server I follow. Oh, yeah, fair man. What are you up to tonight, man? You in the city? Oh, so we can get the weapons license from the police, gotcha. Vehicle controls G to start. Alright, lock the vehicle, KD. Okay, that's very interesting, it's very different. G to start. Okay, L to lock, that's normal, and K to access UI. Before you start, this is your starter. Oh, nice. Dude, this is sick. What the fuck? Dude, what the fuck? This is so sick. Dude, oh my god. What? Dude, this is sick. Wait, you own this apartment, and unlike your ex, it's not going anywhere. Take a look around. Interacting with your bed will allow you to switch characters. Dude, this is just like no pixel. What the fuck? Dude. Okay, this is sick. What the fuck? I did not mean to have... can I turn... I want to take my fucking... head... my head off. Oh no, what the heck? Who's this chick? Start conversation. Oh, okay. You can rent a vehicle from the rental... Okay. Oh, dude, and we can teleport? Dude, this is sick. What the fuck? This is so easy. What's cool? What sounds cool? Tailgater? Yeah, let's get that. Nice. Nice little Audi here. I like it. Alright, so it's G. Yep, and B for seatbelt. Nice. Like that. Oh, wow. This is really sticky. Dude, I gotta get comfortable here. We're gonna lock in for a little bit. Oh, dude, I'm not getting no traction. What the heck? Oh, dude. That is... oh, wow. They've actually got, like, proper physics? Oh, wow. Dude. No way. Alright, first off, we're gonna go to a store. And we're gonna change this fucking hat, man. Dude, that's kind of sick. What the heck? A server with actual handling? Or realistic handling? That is nice. I like that. I like that a lot. Oh wow, see, I'm just gonna skid out in all the corners. Oh, and it shows me how much throttle I'm giving it. That's kinda cool. On the bottom left there. Dude, this means like actually racing, you're gonna have to have some skill. Damn, I'm fucked then. Like, I'm literally going into the server blind. Like, I've watched a little bit of Stitchy streams and Stans, but not too much. I just want to take my hat off, man. That's really the hat thing I've got. E to press... it says press E, but... alright, city's gonna black out anyway, so... I think we'll just fly out for a little bit. We'll come... ah, better turn that off. It'll fucking... years feel. Of course. Smash the rental and it's all good, man. Go WWE in this shit. Hello, kind sir. I'm gonna make sure my voice chat is on this. Please read before continuing. You're about to stop with no. If you'd like to continue. Nah, you know what? It's fine, man. We'll just do it. You or someone does not have the required item to start work. Oh, bro. You know what I just realized? Just realized this. Gotta go there. Wait, do I not have to go to the job center? Where do I buy a pickaxe from? Actually, I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. Oh, they got a yellow page on here too. Assuming I get a pickaxe from somewhere in here. So I need a pickaxe. No pickaxes are over there. Interesting. So you need a pickaxe to start. There's a pickaxe over there. But I can't pick it up because I'm not staff. So I'm just keep hitting the wrong shit. You know what? I'm just gonna go to the job center anyway. Maybe I'll get some information. Because the welcome guide said to head to there if you wanna get info on legal jobs. I know you said no, but. Hello, man. It's just the fun of, you know, learning shit, man. Might be wrong. Oh shit, what the fuck did I just do? I accidentally turned off the car. I really don't like these binds. G for starting the car. Just accidentally touched it. And I was turning my headlights on and off. Should we could maybe get a pickaxe from... Nah, we surely don't get a pickaxe from the grocery store. Or from the gas station. Stan's probably just shaking his head right now, like, oh, what the fuck is this kid doing, man? Bro, Stan, are you keen for Champs Weekend? COD Champs Weekend, man, you keen? Optic gonna come dead last? Nah. Optic will be fine, I reckon. Hopefully, we'll see. After their first match, if they get knocked into losers straight off the bat, I don't know, man. It's gonna look pretty grim. Nah. See, like, I don't play COD anymore, but I'll still watch the CDL a little bit. So, so it just tells me where to... So, you can mark the GPS. So, I have to... It has to be there. That's kind of useless, I'm not gonna lie, that job center. Unless you want, like, you know, the more privatized stuff. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Why do I keep hitting this shit? Am I fucking autistic? It'd be from here, won't it? The hardware store. 100%. 100% has to be there. I know. You've been caught, yeah. I know. I'm still kind of keen for champs. It's just not the same as it once was, you know? Like, franchising is a cool idea. It just, the execution has to be done well. Oh, what the fuck? Always comes down to execution. Skells, man, what are you laughing at? Come on, man, don't laugh at me. I'm just new, man. I'm a little baby chicken in this city. Just trying to find his way, man. One of my mates just started playing Final Fantasy 14, and low-key, I kind of want to resubscribe and play it, man. That shit was like, literally was looking at my Snapchat memories today, and I got such a rush from 3 years ago when I was working from home because of the whole COVID stuff, and All I was doing was playing Final Fantasy and working. It was the greatest shit ever. What about the new Black Ops 6? Yeah, I mean, it's a Treyarch game, so it's gonna be good, but I don't wanna hype shit up, man. We do the same thing every year. Ooh, new COD, it's gotta be better than the old one, and yeah, it slightly is in a little way, and then, you know. It looks really good, but I'm definitely gonna probably just pick it up on Game Pass, because it's on Game Pass for the first time from launch, and you can even get the beta if you subscribe to Game Pass. So I might just do that, because if the game's shit, the game's shit, and then I can just, you know, go, whoop, see you later, cancel my Game Pass. I'll just not play it, you know? But of course I've got no money. Fuck! Man. Marine scientist. Man. I think it took all my money when I had to rent twice before Blackout. That's unfortunate. How am I supposed to make a decent living? Skulls, are you from Australia, bro? If you don't mind me asking. I'm assuming you might be, since Follow Horizon. Or New Zealand. Nah. New Zealand, but I've lived in Melbourne though. Ah, brother. Melbourne. I've been there twice, man, and I cannot say I rate it. Food, nightlife, fantastic. Otherwise, I don't rate it. Do you rate it? Did you enjoy it? How long did you live there for? A lot of Melbourne people are gonna hate me for that take, but I way prefer Brisbane. But I do live, you know, in Queensland, so that's probably why. Okay. So, what? Secondary accounts? So I just need 200 bucks. Let's withdraw that. Where can I view my cash, eh? Oh, so I do have a rental invoice. Let's just chop that on the ground. Oh wait, no, I might want to keep that on me, just in case. Wait, did I drop that? No. Yeah, 1 year, it was alright. Yeah, I got fans of Brisbane, nice weather. Yeah, bro, 100%. The weather's just way better up here. It's the vibe, man. I don't like being cold and miserable, man. That's why I'm glad, like, we're sort of coming out of winter. Only another month to go, and then we're in spring. Well, a month and a half. Spring does start in September, right? Am I faded? I think it does. September, October, November, and then December start of summer. Yeah. Oh wait, fuck it, moron, bro. I need to get back on the highway and get a pickaxe. Sorry, Chucky. Yeah. Oh, bro, these chairs, man. Look, I don't want to scuff my chances I'd ever get a Secret Labs partnership, but fuck, man, these chairs are so uncomfortable. Like, I don't know, man. My one at work is fine, but this one I think is a 2021 model, and my one at work is 2023, and it's just, I've got 700 bucks. There we go. Purchase successful. Sweet. I don't know, man, these chairs just suck. Or maybe I just got a shit one here, I don't know. Maybe it's just not set up the same. My one at work's way more comfier. The only difference, I think, is because I don't like play with the, oh, I have played with the like inbuilt lumbar support, but I usually just leave it off on both my chairs, one at work and here. The only main difference is the work one is the cheapest model, so like the Neo Leverett or whatever, and this is the fabric. that's the only difference, and it's just such a difference, like night and day, of comfortability. I went swimming in early August on the Gold Coast. They were calling me mad. I was like, what, it's bloody hot. What was it, like 24 degrees? If it was 24 degrees, I'd probably call you a madman too. A lot of people like that are used to colder areas think like 24 is hot, and I'm like, not really, man. I like your hot days at like when you're hitting like 26, 27. That's the good shit, man. Oh, I gotta turn this off again. I keep forgetting, man. Cause it's just gonna waste fuel, I'm assuming. It's already low anyway. Gold Coast is beautiful though. It's okay nightlife, but beautiful scenery if you're right on the water. Welcome to Mind Strongbees, located on level negative one. Okay. Let me go put my shit on. Can't remember, definitely felt like it was some compared to New Zealand. Oh, bro. Could imagine. Put down gear. Ooh, who the fuck is this dude? Did he message me? What is this? Ah. What the fuck? Alright, so we got gear. Where's the uniform? Now, what's we got in the elevator, but I want to get my uniform on. Wait, what the fuck? In the locker. Ah, yeah, true. Thank you. We'll keep that our little secret. No metagaming. Look at that, we're looking beautiful. We're looking a bit snazzy, aren't we? Alright, I'm assuming that's what we need. Let's get to it. Dude, this is like no pixel, man. With how interactive everything is. Ah, fuck this. I'm gonna lean back, man. Oh, dude, all the relief on my back. That's not good for my posture, but... fuck it, man. To the right of the elevator, there is a storage room. You will collect objects for construction, but more on that later. Alright, so tunnel A, get to digging. Let me just check that I've got my 5M all the way up. Yeah, audio's all the way up. Just gonna say it's really low. There we are. So, tunnel A. Alright, here we are. Either start mining. Oh, it's like Minecraft. Not Minecraft, Fortnite. Dude. This is literally Fortnite, man. Imagine a leak just happens right now. I love how the wall moves back too. Oh my goodness gracious. So mate, what's your plans for tonight? Just chilling on the stream? What are you doing, man? Have a nice little dinner while you watch the stream? Actually, you guys probably would have already had dinner. It's like, what, 8 o'clock over there at the moment? Nearly 8:30? God, how far do I have to mine? Jesus, we're not making any progress. This is insane. Waiting for state... oh, yeah, State of Origin's on tonight. Keep forgetting, eh? I don't know, man. I used to be big in footy, man. I used to play when I was a bit younger. But I don't know, man. I just kind of lost passion for it over the years. Every time I do go to a game, though, and watch it live, it always comes back, man. You ever played footy, bro? I'm assuming you did. Sorry, I just assume a lot of things, man. Welfare check of $12. Dude, Sterling pays horrible on this server. Alright. Do I have to keep going? How far does it want me to go? I guess we just keep going until it tells us otherwise. I mean, it's the last match. Maybe I should watch it. I was kind of just thinking of just grinding this out tonight for a little bit. Who do you got, man? Who do you got, Queensland or New South Wales? Alright, here we go. You will need to build rails and supports. Objects that require construction are highlighted. Bring this specified object from the storage to install it. Alright, okay. This is cool. This is really cool. Like, even Fat Duck doesn't have anything like this, like, where it's super interactive. Oh, okay, that's sick. Yeah, I played till I was 17, had a couple games in the top side, love rugby league, Queenslanders all day, yeah, boy. Both my parents are from New South Wales, but I was born in Queensland, so it's always a bit of conflict of interest there. Queenslander, brother. Queenslander. Yeah, no, I only played from like 11 or 12 to like 15, I think. I really enjoyed the team I played for, and then like after 4 years, we sort of split up. Everyone went to different clubs, or they just stopped playing, and I was just like, man, I never played rugby to. At first, it was. At first, I played rugby to try and get, like, a bit of rep in school. Like, you know, become one of the jocks, you know? And then my social anxiety was just like, yeah, nah, brother. You were still going to be that little gamer nerd, you know? So that didn't really work out. But I made some pretty good friends from rugby. And then, I don't know, man. I just fell out of love with the game. Because I ended up loving playing rugby just for the people I was playing with rather than the game itself. Some days I still, like, I'm what, 23 at the moment, and I've put on a lot more muscle than I did at like fucking 15, man. So like, because that was always my biggest problem, I couldn't put on muscle. I just, my metabolism, bro, I'm like 6'2", and I think at the moment I weigh about 80-85 kilos, so I'm pretty fucking, I like to call it skinny fat. I got a bit of chub to me, but I can now, I used to be in school like 55 kilos, 6'2", like 55 kilos playing second row, brother. But yeah, I don't know, man, yeah. And then I just stopped playing rugby, and then I just stopped following the game in general. Like, I started picking up rugby again when the Dragons got brought in, not Dragons, sorry, the Dolphins. Got brought in. I went to their, I think their debut game, and I was like, yeah, fuck, man, this is good. It was, I think, against the Roosters. But yeah, I don't know. I just play games more. I'm just going on a fucking ramble, brother. They're going all. Oh, they're going well. Yeah, no, I did hear that. My father-in-law, like, really loves his rugby. He's probably got it on at the moment, or he's getting ready for it. But, yeah, no, I think I did have a conversation with him the other day. I was like, yeah, how are the Dolphins going? He's like, they're actually going pretty well. So I was like, ah, sick, nice. Am I missing something? Something over there. First build the missing rails, supports, and lights. Okay, so I need a light. What are they on the ladder at the moment? Here we go, here's the lights. It just wasn't highlighted. Oh, dude. Dinner smells fucking heavenly, man. We're having baked chicken, I'm pretty sure. Smells so good, man. Very, very keen to eat that. Fifth or sixth? Oh, not bad, man. Not bad. It's going to be shit when they lose Wayne Bennett, though, eh? when they said that Wayne Bennett's contract was coming up, I was just, everyone's like, oh, is he going to go to the Roosters? And I'm like, no, bro, he's going back to the Rabbitohs, because I think the Rabbitohs have just fired their head coach. And I was like, he's going back to the Rabbitohs. There's no doubt in my mind. And lo and behold, he's going back to the Rabbitohs. It's really tripping me out with getting all the notifications for Yappa on my phone. But yeah. Do need to get back into it, but I don't know, I'm sort of like one of those people who needs to be doing something, I guess, dopamine inducing. Like, I know you can get, I'm not saying you don't get dopamine from watching rugby or anything, but it's one of those things where I'd rather be out there doing it than watching it. Yeah, have they named who's going to be replacing Wayne Bennett next year? Or are they still in the hunt? I was still pretty, I was certain that it was either going to be, like, before they named the Dolphins as the new team, I really thought it was going to be, like, Burley Bears or Ipswich Jets. So I was a bit surprised when it was Redcliffe. But I guess whoever throws the most money wins. But yeah, it'd be interesting to see how they go without Wayne Bennett. Yeah. I haven't seen anything in the news about it, so I assumed they hadn't. Rabbitohs. Well, what are Rabbitohs on the ladder at the moment? Haven't they been doing decent? Oh, they're done? Ah. That's unfortunate. They get the wooden spoon. Oh, we got more rails. Because Rabbitohs is like sort of our family's like favorite team. My dad really liked the Broncos. But mum grew up with the Rabbitohs. Her family was like, yeah, rabbits, you know. Thanks. It's unfortunate for the Rabbits, mate. The mighty fucking Rabbits, mate. Yeah, 100%, man, with Wayne Bennett, man, at the helm, they will, I reckon, I wouldn't be surprised if they make finals. He's just that sort of coach, in my opinion. I mean, to be honest, though, I come from a household that loved Wayne Bennett, so I'm kind of biased. My God, how am I fucking... There's no way you could automate this, eh? With like a macro or anything. Wonder how far we have to go before this tutorial is over. Because probably heard before, but I got dinner up, so. Try and finish this and then go have dinner. Nah, he's good, just not as good as Ivan Cleary. Dude, it's the chin, mate. It's the fucking chin, I'm telling ya. The first time I saw Nathan Cleary and Ivan Cleary, I was just shocked at how strong the genetics were. Like, literally, it's insane, bro. I was actually talking to my father-in-law the other day, and there's a couple of conspiracy theories about Nathan Cleary. Apparently, like, I don't know how true it is. I'm just going off, like, the conversation. But apparently, they've found a running pattern that he tends to have, like, the middle of the season off. Like, he's injured, like, every middle of the season or during the season. And I was just like, oh, you reckon he's on the juice, you know, fucking mid-season. Because I'm pretty sure, I would not be surprised that during the off-season, like, a lot of those stars probably get on the juice. Put on a bit of size, you know, heal their injuries as well. Because steroids can be used to help injuries if used properly. And obviously the right application. But yeah. Because it's just like with pro wrestling, man. Like, Randy Orton was out for, like, 18 months or something, and he came back fucking jacked, cunt. And I was just like, that cunt's on steroids. There's just no second-guessing, mate. He's on fucking steroids. The Viper is taking the juice. All right. Hopefully this isn't too far, because I'm fucking hungry, man. No one else has been mining their tunnel, man. I'm sure he just keeps going till I decide to stop. Randy's my guy, I don't watch anymore, but he should be on top, bro. Trust me. When was the last time you watched wrestling? Because wrestling's like at the fucking top now, man. Or well, at least WWE is. Pro wrestling as a whole, the whole industry is like on the up. But man, WWE at the moment, like ever since Triple H took over creative, has just been so fucking fantastic. But speaking about Randy, after he returned at, I think, Survivor Series? I think it was either last year, I think? Has to be last year. He went on the record and he was just like, yeah, I think I've still got another 10 years in me. But bro, dude, he's... Oh, man. He's just a perfect wrestler, straight up. It's always so good to watch him. 9 years, probably seven. Oh, bro. Bro, please, please do yourself a favor and look up the Bloodline. Just look up the whole story of the Bloodline on YouTube. They probably have like a 4-hour video on WWE's channel. Please just sit down, grab some popcorn and fucking watch that. The Bloodline story really fucking kicked everything off, man. That's why wrestling's on the upwards, man. Roman Reigns, like, you would have fucking probably hated the guy because he was back in his babyface, you know, era back then. But as soon as he finally turned heel, man, it was beautiful, mate. Absolutely beautiful. He held the title for about like 4 years, I think. So like, dude, it was a big story, man. Like my brother, who hasn't watched wrestling in years, literally messaged me a couple months ago after the story had sort of hit its peak, and then like it's still going, but Roman has lost the belt and now he's, you know, taking a break. My brother literally messaged me and he said, I wish I had listened to you earlier when you said in 2020 to watch wrestling again, because like it was history, like straight up history. And yeah, it's scripted, fucking, you know, all that shit, but dude, there will never be another Roman Reigns. And that story was just fucking fantastic. Oh, your days with WCW Nitro, dude. Bro. I wasn't even fucking born. I'm a 2000 baby. Oh, WCW didn't go down to like early 2000s. So I was like around, but I didn't get into wrestling till like 2015, I think. Like, all my friends were into wrestling when I was younger, but my parents were like, you're not watching that fake shit. But I used to play the video games. Oh, wow, $3,000. Not bad, not bad at all.